Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Now, we know that Swallow agreed to be the messenger of the statue. The statue is Happy Prince, and he delivered the ruby to the poor family which was in dire need. So, let us start from where we left. Then the Swallow flew back to the Happy Prince and told him what he had done. "It is curious," he remarked, "but I feel quite warm now, although it is cold." Now the Swallow went back to the Happy Prince and told him the story that he had delivered the ruby to the family, even though the lady was asleep there and the boy was feverishing with the fever. So he put the ruby near on the table, and he also told the prince that now, even though it is cold outside, but he is feeling warm. He is feeling that is because you have done a good action. Happy statue, "Yeah, I know why you are feeling warm in this cold atmosphere, in this cold climate, because you have done a nice action, you have done a good action," said the prince. And the little Swallow began to think and fell asleep. Thinking always made him sleepy. Then the little Swallow began to think that she had done a good job. Then she fell in a slumber. Why? Because whenever she was thinking of something, she fell asleep. To atman uttan kosher pur Swallow آیہِ واپس أمِس پرنسس نِش، دوٚپُس مےٚ ہسا کٔر کٲم یُس ژےٚ مےٚ دِژمٕژ ٲسٕے، تہٕ یہِ کیاہ وَنان، چوٗنٛکہِ نٮ۪برٕ ہسا چھُ موسم چھُ سرد، زبردست تۭر چھُ، مگر مےٚ ہسا چھُنہٕ وٕنکیٚنس تۭر باسان کینٛہہ، مےٚ ہسا چھُ باسان وٕنکیٚنس وٕشنیر. پرنس ووٚتھُس، دوٚپمَس ییٚلہِ تہِ کانٛہہ اصل کٲم کران چھِ دِل چھُ خۄش گژھان، پتہٕ چھِنہٕ نیٚبرِم ایٚکشن کران اِنفلنس اِنسانس پٮ۪ٹھ کِہیٖنۍ. ییٚلہِ اصل اِنسان کٲم کرِ، ییٚلہِ دِل سۭتۍ کانٛہہ کٲم کرِ، ییٚلہِ اِنسانس پنٕنۍ دِل دِی گوٲہی، نہ سا مےٚ ہسا کٔر اکھ اصل کٲم. اینڈ دَ لِٹٕل سویلو بِگین ٹُو تھِنک، یہِ لٔج وۄنۍ سونٛچنہِ. أتھۍ سونٛچنہٕ سۭتۍ پیٚیہِ أمِس نِندٕر. ییٚلہِ تہِ سونٛچنہٕ بیٚہوان ٲس سویلو، أمِس ٲس نِندٕر پیٚوان. When day broke, he flew down to the river and had a bath. دوٚپُن ییٚلہِ دۄہ آو، یہِ درٛاے دٔریاوَس کُن تہٕ کوٚرُن سرٛان. Tonight I go to Egypt, said the swallow, and he was high spirits at the prospect. دوٚپُن یہِ ٲس بَڑٕ خۄش سویلو، اَکھ مٲنۍ مےٚ بادشاہ سٕنٛز کٲم تہِ، سٹیچوٗ سٕنٛز کٲم تہِ مٲنۍ مےٚ، تہٕ آز گژھٕ بہٕ آز ٹُنایٹ آی گو ٹُو اِجِپٹ، آز ہسا گژھٕ بہٕ اِجِپٹ، واتہٕ بہٕ اِجِپٹ. تہٕ أمِس اوس بَڑٕ مارال ہاے دیٹ آی وِل گو ٹُو اِجِپٹ اینڈ وِل بی جویِنٕڈ وِد ماے فرٛینٛڈٕز. بہٕ ہسا کَرٕ پنٛنٮ۪ن دوستَن سۭتۍ بیٚہمہٕ بہٕ تَتٮ۪تھ، کَرو أسۍ گَپ شَپ چھا. He visited all the monuments and sat a long time on top of the church steeple. دَپان أمۍ وٕچھ تَمام شہرَس، کوٚر أمۍ چَکَر، أمۍ وٕچھ تَمام مانومٮ۪نٛٹٕس کیٛاہ چھِ. مانومٮ۪نٛٹٕس گٔے تِم چیٖز یِم زَن أسۍ کٲشِر پٲٹھۍ بَڑٕ احتِیاط سان پرٛانہِ چیٖز سَمبٲلِتھ تھاوان چھِ، تِمَن چھِ وَنان مانومٮ۪نٛٹٕس. تہٕ بیٚیہِ وٕچھُن بیٖٹھ تہِ چٔرچُک سُہ مینار چھُنہ آسان، یِتھ پٲٹھۍ أسۍ مسجِد چھِ آسان گُمبَد بَنٲیِتھ، تِتھ پٲٹھۍ چھِ سِٹِپٕل آسان چٔرچَس آسان برونٛہہ کَنہِ، یِتھ پٲٹھۍ تَتھ آسان کِرٛسچَن کرٛاس بَنٲیِتھ، تٔتھۍ کِرٛسچَن کرٛاسَس پٮ۪ٹھ تہِ بیٖٹھ یہِ. وین دَ موٗن روز ہی فِلِو بیک ٹُو ہیپی پرٛنٕس، دَپان ییٚلہِ زوٗن کھٔژ، یہِ گٔے بیٚیہِ أمِس سٹیچوٗوَس نِش. Have you any commissions for Egypt? He cried. I am just starting. ژےٚ ما چھی کانٛہہ شِش واتناوٕنۍ یا کانٛہہ چیٖز اِجِپٹ واتناوُن؟ بہٕ درٛاے ساے، مےٚ ہسا چھی گژھُن. Swallow, swallow, little swallow, said the prince. Will you stay with me one night longer? ژٕ بیٚہکھا آز تہِ بیٚیہِ راتَس مےٚ نِش، آز بیٚہکھا ژٕ راتھ. I am waited for in Egypt, answered Nusana. مےٚ چھی پَنٕنۍ دوس پیاران، مےٚ ہسا چھی پیاران. Swallow, swallow, said the prince. Far away across the city I see a young man in garret. He is leaning over a desk covered with papers, and in the glass by his side there is a bunch of withered violets. His hair is brown and crisp, and his lips are red as pomegranate, and he has large and dreamy eyes. He is trying to finish a play for the director of the theater, but he is too cold to write anymore. There is no fire in the grate, and hunger has made him pant. Now the prince tells him another sad tale of his town. He tells him that the man is sitting near the fireplace, and he's leaning over the desk. His head is on the desk, and in the glass by his side. His glass here doesn't mean water glass. Glass means specs, which one puts on eyes. By his side, there is a bunch of withered violets. In those days, the ink was made up of natural things, like violet is a flower. It was extracted, and the color which came after extraction was used for writing. He describes the man physically. The statue describes the man physically, that he has brown and crisp ears. His lips are red as pomegranate, and he has a dreamy eyes. He's trying to finish to write a play, but unfortunately he is suffering from cold because there is no fire in his grate. There is no fire in the fireplace where he can make himself warm, and moreover he is so hungry that hunger had made him to pant. اگر بہٕ کٲشِر پٲٹھۍ وَنو سِویلو یُتھُے اِجازت منٛگنہِ گٔے أمِس دوٚپمَس ہے مےٚ ہسا چھُ یِوان گژھُن اِجِپٹ، مےٚ چھِ تَتہِ دوس وس پیاران، ژےٚ ما چھی کانٛہہ کٲما وٲما تَتہِ، وَلہٕ وَن مےٚ، بہٕ یِمہٕ، بہٕ کرٕ سُہ کٲم تَتہِ. یہِ ووتُس ہیپی پرنس، آز بیٚہہ ژٕ بیٚیہِ، ہُشَس نہٕ مانان کیٚنٛہہ. ووتُس پرنس، دوٚپمَس وٕچھ ہُپٲرۍ چھِ اکھ بِہِتھ اَتھ بُخارِ نِش ییٚتٮ۪تھ وٕچھناوان چھُ، مگر یۄس أمِس ہسا چھُ برونٛہہ کَنۍ ٲنکھ چھَس پَنٕنۍ، پَلو یِم پیپٲرٕس چھِس برونٛہہ کَنہِ، یا ہوٚکھمٕتۍ وایلیٹ پوش چھِس، سۄ تۄہہِ فِکرِ. تہٕ مگر أمِس ہَسا اوس اَکھ ڈرٛاما لیکھُن أکِس ڈایریکٹرَس خٲطرٕ، وَ ہَسا اوس أمِس اَتھ فِنِشِنٛگ ٹَچَس دِنۍ، پٔتِم کٕلایمیکٕس اوس اَمیُک لیکھُن، أمِس اٮ۪نٛڈ اوس أمِس اَمہِ ڈرٛاماہُک لیکھُن. مگر چوٗنٛکہِ یہِ ہَسا چھُ یوٗت بَچھوُت کہِ یہِ ہَسا گوٚو بَچہِ سۭتۍ پھینٛٹ. بیٚیہِ اگر یہِ وٕچھنایہِ ہے پنٛنِس پانَس، أمِس نَسا چھُنہٕ اَتھ فایَر پٕلیس یُس گرٛیٹ چھُ اَتہِ، یُس یہِ بُخٲرۍ اَتہِ چھِ، أمِس چھَنہٕ اَتھ زالنَس یُن زیُنُے کیٚنٛہہ. یہِ زَن وٕچھنایہِ ہے پانَس تہٕ بَچہِ سۭتۍ ہَسا گوٚو یہِ پھین. آی وِل ویٹ یوٗ وَن نایِٹ لانٛگَر. بہٕ ژےٚ ہَسا پیٚیہِ آز راتَس تہِ اِنتِظار کَرُن، ژےٚ ہَسا پیٚیہِ آز راتَس مےٚ یہِ کٲم کَرٕنۍ. سیٹ دَ سویلو ہوٗ رِیَلی ہیڈ اے گُڈ ہاٹ، دَپان بہٕ ہَسا کَرٕ آی وِل ویٹ وِد یوٗ وَن نایِٹ لانٛگَر. دَپان ہی واز ویری گُڈ باے ہاٹ ہوٗ سویلو ہی آسکٕڈ اِف ہی شُڈ ٹیک اَنَدَر روبی ٹُو دَ یَنٛگ پٕلے رایٹ مِس کین آی ٹیک دَ اَنَدَر روبی ٹُو اَنَدَر پٕلے رایٹ اَنَدَر جُویل فرٛام یوٗ چار یوٗن الاس آی ہیو ٹُو روبی آی ہیو نو روبی ناو کِنٛگ رِپلایڈ دیٹ آی ہیو نو روبی ناو دَ روبی واز آن مَے سوٲڈ دیٹ یوٗ ہیز ٹیکَن ماے آیز آر آل دیٹ ہیو Now there are my eyes, which are filled with sapphires. They are made of rare sapphires. They are made of very expensive stones, which were brought out of India 1,000 years ago. These sapphires were brought from India 1,000 years. They are very much costly. He ordered the swallow to pluck out one of them and take to the playwright. He will set it to the jeweler and buy firewood and finish his play. He said, take one eye from my statue and give it to the playwright, and give it to the, he will sell this jewel and will bring some firewood, and thus he will, and food, thus he will finish his play. Now one more question. ووٚژھ أمِس دوٚپمَس یہِ ژٔر ؤژھ أمِس کٲشِر پٲٹھۍ، دوٚپمَس بہٕ ہسا بیٚہمَے آز راتَس تٔمِس، کیازِ أمِس اوس بَڑٕ دِل اَصٕل، یہِ تہِ ٲس دَپان بہٕ گژھٕ ہا کٲنٛسہِ مَدَد کَرُن. تہٕ مگر مےٚ چھا بیٚیہِ اَکھ روبی نیُن؟ بادشاہ ووٚتھُس، دوٚپمَس روبی ہسا اوس اَکُے، سُہ نیوٗتھ ژےٚ أمِس لیڈیٖز خٲطرٕ. وَ ہسا چھِ مےٚ أچھَن دۄن منٛز قۭمتی سیفایٲرٕز ڈایمنٛڈٕز، یِم ہسا ساس بٔدۍ ؤری برونٛہہ ہِندُستان پٮ۪ٹھ أنۍ مٕتۍ چھِ، یِم ہسا چھِ بَڑٕ قۭمتی. ژٕ کَڑ اَکھ ہیوٗ اَمہِ منٛز اَکھ، یہِ چھُ أچھ نہِ ژٕ مےٚ پرٛٲٹِتھ، یہِ دِ أمِس ژٕ رایٹَرَس، یہِ دِ أمِس ژٕ ڈرٛاما لیکھنہٕ وٲلِس، تہٕ سُہ کٕنہِ یہِ جُویل të anëzgjun bejmaglajt pata panun gus drama liket. Dear Prince, said Swallow, I cannot do that. And he began to weep. Prince Swallow was Miss Mary Pari Badshah Slamat, and Mary Pari Shahzadi, Mary Pari Shah, but the second the Ushkir, Utsili Swallow, what? Swallow, Swallow, little Swallow, said Prince, do as I command. Yes, the boy's moon, you say, who comes to say the one? Tikarta, some gas zad emotional kiss, some of an zad jazz boy, you be say, who comes to say the one? Zakar, tea, Zakar, tea. So Swallow plucked out the prince's eye and flew away to the young man's garret. It was easy enough to get in as there was a hole in the roof. Though this he darted and came into the room. The young man had his head buried in his hands, so he did not hear the flutter of the bird's wings. And then he looked up, he found the beautiful sapphire lying on the withered violets. So the Swallow went to that place where the prince had commanded him to go and deliver that sapphire which he had plucked from his eye. Even though the Swallow refused to pluck the sapphire from the statue, but prince commanded him to do so. So she carried out the task and went to that garret. It was easy entry to that because it had a big hole on the roof. The garret had a big hole on the roof, but the playwright didn't find the didn't hear the flutter of the wings of the bird as he had put his head in his hands. So he put the beautiful sapphire on the withered violets which were lying beside him. Dear students, as we had to upload it, so